pains beyond words. There's no words to explain.
Living with the unknown can be overwhelming. Just ask Rhonda Horton.
I feel like a horror story walked into my life.
Rhonda's daughter, Mariah Kern, was brutally murdered on May 29th, 2018.
There's a pain with no end.
Mariah's case is still unsolved, and she has a message for her daughter's killer.
You're so evil. You are beyond evil. You don't deserve the air that you breathe.
Despite the pain, Rhonda tries to stay strong for Mariah's 8-year-old son.
It's so hard because we miss her so much. And I'm so scared that my grandson is going to grow up and this case isn't going to be solved and he's going to live with the hell I'm living with in my heart.
Mariah's unsolved case isn't the only one plaguing the hearts of loved ones. The death investigation of Jamie Beasley is too. Mariah and Jamie were cousins. Jamie's remains were found 1 month prior to Mariah being murdered.
All we know is the house she went missing from, where her stuff was left, and where she was found.
Jamie's sister, Suzanne Gill, says her case remains unsolved too.
Anytime you were down, she would bring you up. Like, I don't have that no more.
Suzanne doesn't think their cases are connected, but says you never know.
With no leads or no clues on either one of them, it's hard to tell, because they ran with some of the same people.
The family's coming together tonight to have a joint memorial. They hope one day they will see justice.
This ain't about snitching. These are about two girls that either got murdered or, you know, they just got their lives taken. We need to know why and how.
Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.
And over